I was nine. I got molested by a guy with Down syndrome.
Hello?
Don't laugh, Brandon.
I'm not laughing.
Why'd you laugh?
That's fucking rude. It's such a curveball.
I know. Can I just say something? I'm going to say it again, and if you smile, I'm going to leave.
I just wasn't ready for that.
Like, I understand. I'm going to say it again, and if you smile, I'm going to leave.
Well, don't. All right. Hold on.
We can't threaten a smile.
All right. Just hold on. No, because then you're going to laugh. Don't laugh. Seriously.
Don't laugh. Get serious, B. He's opening up here.
When I was. You ready? Don't cover your mouth, though, either.
Hey!
You can't cover your mouth.
God.
Because the thing is that I'm telling you something that's like a. I'm vulnerable about
it,
and I'm expressing a truth to you.
Hey, dude, you gotta get serious.
And if you cover your mouth, I just feel like you're laughing.
Nope, let's do it.
All right. So when I was nine, I was brutally molested by a guy.
You can't say brutally.
Why?
Because that's a curveball. Good, don't say curve. And look at Chase.
That's not.
It's not a curveball.
Don't say brutally.
You didn't add some.
All right, don't add
adjectives there.
So when I was 9 years old, every day for a summer.
You can't throw shit in there.
Why?
Because you fucking. I can't.
Why can't I?
Every day for a summer.
That's your throw.
I'm going to hell. I'm just adding.
Oh my
I'm
god.
Adding more. Yeah.
Every day? You couldn't avoid them?
Right, hold on.
Hi, Jay.
I know when I see the evidence, and that shit was evident. Don't think that I'll ever need a vent, I'ma get over it. Used to get mad at the little shit, but now I make big money. Opportunity at the door, no one gon' take it from me. I know when I see the evidence, and that shit was evident.
Hello, welcome. Try not to lie, I think part 3. And usually I just do YouTube videos online, and now now I got y'all sending me in the Discord, so if y'all want to go join my Discord and send me, like, well, it's gonna also be Trending Terror Tuesday, so you're gonna have to scare me and send me scary videos too. And I also got TikToks, you know, so let's get into it. We got memes, all that stuff, so y'all start, if y'all have them, send them. Hold on. I gotta transform the hooded tire real fast. I gotta throw the do-rag on, so it's gonna be in like 3, 2, 1. Yeah, so you got the Dewey and the beanie on right now. What's up, bro? You know, we're in the full hooded tire right now, bro. Oh yeah, by the way, drink of choice for today, 7 Up. Now, I feel like we should have a conversation here. 7 Up is a million times better than Sprite. And I know what people about to say, I'm high, I'm smacked. But I would like to say, I can't trust people that don't think 7-Up is better than Sprite. And no, I'm not sponsored, clearly. I'm not clearly not sponsored by that, but 7-Up is 1,000% better. But I've been having this argument on my Twitch chat about, for weeks now, and I'm starting to think that everybody in my Twitch chat does drugs, and, you know, I think their drug of choice is crack. And I can't argue with crackheads, but if 7-Up, you do decide to see this, and do wanna sponsor me, Twitter, Trajan, at Trajan, link in description. All right, first TikTok for today, we got Diego, and he sent something from Mark Phillips, and why can I never remember their freaking name? I watched them all this freaking time.
So you're telling me this is the hood?
Yes, sir.
Like, my customers would feel endangered if they came to this location.
Correct.
I'm talking about possible fights, mm-hmm. possible shootouts, mm-hmm. a dice game at any moment.
Yes to all of the above.
Amazing.
Actually, let me give you a little rundown about the area. Uh-huh. This place actually has the highest crime rate in the whole city. Uh-huh. We have an authentic crack house right there with one of its residents.
Amazing. Hey, wait, slow down. We're not the cops, man.
Oh. Look at him go.
Amazing.
You got a nigga being checked right there. You talking about that shit?
Hey, tell him. Hit your bitch ass. What? Okay, hey.
And a possible shootout that's about to take place right there.
Hey, what the fuck? What's up with you, bro?
What's up with you?
Hey, bro. I got an homie, bro.
Okay, me too. What's up?
They do look like they're about
the
action.
The best of all worlds.
Amazing. I thought this location might be perfect, so I went ahead and brought my construction workers just to go ahead and start
getting ready.
Yes,
yeah.
Yo, what are y'all doing here? Because y'all heard y'all talking about my fucking suit.
What?
Yeah. Don't pay him any money.
We didn't say that.
No, y'all stay right there. Y'all got me fucked up. Y'all stay right there for real.
Hey, nigga, you better shut the fuck up talking to me, nigga. Oh. I'm not playing. I'm looking for Popeyes, nigga.
They with you?
They with me, nigga. Oh. This Popeyes location. Stop playing with me. Oh, shit, yeah. I love it. This is the perfect location. Oh, my God.
You might want to hire him.
Get the building right now.
We will. Yeah, we're on it.
This is the perfect location for Popeyes.
I can't take the better. I see y'all started off strong. Y'all started off strong. I see it. Y'all started off really strong. That didn't get me yet though. You gotta try harder. Okay, by the way, for future reference, can y'all save the video and then send it so like I don't have to go to the link, you know? Like, makes it a lot easier. Thank you. Y'all started off strong with the freaking RDC, bro. In the big of the ocean. I would not be getting sent to hell by y'all. Y'all tried though. Y'all really tried to damn me to hell. Send things in, you know. Diego just sent a whole bunch of them at the same time.
This my opposition. I'd like to give a special thanks.
I don't laugh, you know. I just smile.
But as I proceed, madness begins. Everything uh-huh. Hit with a stick.
Yo.
Could you not tell it was murder I wrote? Got a lot of things to get off of my chest. Williams did, so I had to make a play. Took him off the board, I ain't talking about trust. If you're on optic and out my way, got a new horse, I just said that's a flex. I'm on top, better pay your respects. With one shot, I took out four. Isn't it crazy how things connect?
What was funny about that? That was straight just bars.
It was nine. I got molested by a guy with Down
syndrome. Hello?
Don't laugh, Brandon.
I'm not laughing.
Why'd you laugh?
It's just...
fucking rude.
It's such a curveball.
I know. Can I just say something? I'm going to say it again, and if you smile, I'm going to leave.
I just wasn't ready for that. Like,
I understand.
That.
I'm going to say it again, and if you smile, I'm going to leave.
Well, don't... All right. Hold on.
We can't threaten a smile.
All right. Just... Hold on. No, because then you're going to laugh. Don't laugh. Seriously.
Don't laugh. Get serious. He's opening up here.
When I was... You ready? Don't cover your mouth, though, either.
Hey!
You can't cover your mouth.
God.
Because the thing is that I, you know, I'm telling you something that's like a... I'm vulnerable about
it.
And
man.
I'm expressing
I'm trying to
a
be
truth
cool.
to you.
Hey, dude.
And,
you got to get serious.
And if you cover your mouth, I just feel like you're laughing.
Nope, let's do it.
All right. This is, so when I was nine, I was brutally molested by... Okay.
You can't say rude as
a boy.
Because that's a curveball. Don't say curveball. Look at Chip.
That's not.
It's not a curveball.
Don't say brutally.
You didn't add some
adjectives there.
So when I was 9 years old, every day for a summer.
You can't throw shit in there.
Why?
Because you fucking. I can't.
Why can't I?
Every day for
oh,
that's
shit.
Your fault.
I'm going to hell.
I'm just adding.
Oh my
I'm
god.
I'm adding more. Yeah.
Every day? You couldn't avoid them?
Alright, hold on.
No, I didn't lie. No, fuck that. I have three lives, bro. I don't care what y'all said. I got three lives. That's one, okay? Y'all got one. Alright? Ain't nothing to brag about.
It's so long since I caught someone.
What are you doing?
No, let him take a shit, bro.
So you want to play the quiet game with me, huh? Well, I'm always here. Now let me in.
Bro, just let him take a shit. I used to hate that shit. I never took a shit in school because of that reason. I'll let you know when it's not Diego that sent it in.
Evenly throughout your burrito at the push of a single
what the fuck?
For injecting hot sauce evenly throughout your burrito at the push of a single butt.
Question. Does it have to be a burrito? Because I was thinking more of my butthole.
Solution for injecting hot sauce evenly.
What were you thinking of injecting in your butt, sir? I'm just trying to figure out what he was gonna inject in his butt. Okay. Diego again, you know the drill. It's Diego, and so it's not Diego.
So for number three, Stacy.
So for my answer, I got 35. And the reason I got 35 is because
here we go again. This bitch talks too much. Stacy, we did not want your life story. Okay, next question. Everybody follow along, please. Andy has 200 apples. He gave 50 to his friend. How many apples does Andy have? What are you looking at? Why the fuck you got so many apples?
Bro, you're corny. I'm over here doing my work.
Yo, Andy, you're gonna go bobbing for some apples?
Nah, I'm gonna bob my head in between your mother's legs.
Wait, you
see you hurt my feelings. If you give me an apple, I'll feel better.
You wanna keep talking? I have 149 more of these bitches.
I'll take one.
Dudes really be moshing without deodorant. Like, bro, you worried about the wrong bitch. Fuck is you talking about?
That was not funny.
Nice onesie. You coming, men?
Oh, I think you coming, men, enough for all of us.
I think you better come in my... you better come...
I think you better come so that to his face, you fucking hicks.
Nice execution.
You're doing terrific.
Hey, I heard about your breakup, buddy.
She's a sweetie for what, 5 years, right?
Oh, you're a high school sweetie, right?
What's it to you?
Heard she cheated on you, buddy.
That's a real kick in the knackers, bro.
Just a real ouchie, bro.
It's too bad she taught you not to fight anymore, buddy.
Because that's a fight on sight for you and her new guy, buddy.
Fourth life for life, bro.
Maybe if you'd ever been in a real fight, you might not be so keen for another.
What'd you say?
You heard me.
Almost better. Tired soft boys. You looking for a Tilly, buddy? Let's have a Donnie, bro.
Bump the brakes. You take your shirt off and leave your sunglasses on.
What sort of backwards fucking pageantry is that?
You either fight with those shades or play PokerStars.com.
TikTok.
Go time!
Go time! Look at that fucking treasure trail.
What's up with your fucking body hair, Big Shoots? You look like a 12-year-old Dutch girl. Your aesthetician coiffed that for you?
You can kiss my aesthetician. You guys do CrossFit?
You can cross fuck off.
Cross fart. How many times you pulled your horn today, bud?
What?
Oh, she's bashful.
Well, come on, kitten. I won't tell anyone. Ballpark 6-8. You're a fucking animal.
Play a little 5-on-1.
Hit the kitchen. Mix a bat.
Feed the ducks.
Distribute some free literature.
Nice onesie. You coming, men?
Wife.
That was the most boring video I've ever watched in my life. I want the last minute and a half that I just wasted on that video back. Thank you, Monkey. Thanks for sending it in at MonkeyL on Twitch, Twitter. Monkey Zero, not with an O. Reacts to killings. What type of dark humor is that, Monkey? That wasn't funny. I guess dark humor. She each his own.
Why'd I pick the hardest shape?
You say you got the hard shape. Look at mine.
It's pretty hard.
What should I do to get it out?
Someone come get their grandma. No, I don't like this.
Freak me out, lady.
It's perfect. I can do it.
Yeah, you did. You're gonna die licking a wiener.
Now that's a happy ending.
Monkey? What the freak are you sending me, bro? That's pretty cool, honestly. Hey, isn't that guy, isn't this the guy that made that song that says,
They gon' rumble, they gon' take your face off.
It's about drive, it's about power, we stay hungry, we devour. Put in the work.
It's about drive, it's about power. You got Monkey, I swear if I don't get at least a funny TikTok that makes me smile. Again, these are cool. They're not funny. They're cool.
Whoever blinks first is a
I didn't blink, I winked. Again, these are cool. Not funny.
Oh, little guy.
Oh my god. So I don't hoop. People get disrespectful about hooping. This guy looks like Dre. This is from Sumito, by the way. Alright, let's just pause this.
Always remember.
My twin in them. Oh, best friend. We killing them. No, no.
I mean, I kind of see it. Okay, these are ones I've sent in, but technically it's not me. It's my, my friend on TikTok, and she doesn't fucking, she's not gonna join a Discord and send it. So I just like take the ones that she sends me in the DMs. I save it without watching it. I save it and just send it in here just so I have more to watch on the video. Because you see, obviously, y'all not sending any funny ones. Y'all are sending some really trash things right now. So,
friend, when the bill comes out,
Jack Harlow and Drewski. Man, I'd suck Jack Harlow. It is really curly, man. I'm not laughing, bro. Almost had me.
So tell me why only 9 out of 10 dentists were committed.
Bro, that's not 90%. What more do you want?
I mean, why not 10 out of 10? What does that 10th dentist got against y'all, huh?
I don't know.
More importantly, what does that 10th dentist know that we don't?
Bro, you ask so many damn questions. Does it not work? Hey, look at your teeth. Okay, you can please inside and just let me go.
I can't do that, but
the hog really has a freaking toothpaste hanging up.
How about I give Chris 3D a whole new meaning?
Nah, what you mean by that, big fella? What you mean?
3D, a whole new meaning.
Let me jump in this bitch.
Hold on. Uh-huh. Oh, y'all not ready for that SpongeBob and Patrick duo. They'll come out and just drop some heat on y'all.
You just want to say, fuck you.
Hold on.
You just want to say,
who created homework? Robertson. Oh, Robertson? Fuck you, Roberto. Fuck you, fuck you. Fuck you. Jamie Foxx, great guy. Fuck all those people that made homework too. Same person that made school.
I was cheating in
prison. Cheated on this girl in prison?
You probably like, how you were cheating in prison? I cheated in prison. You feel me?
Swim.
Now I know I ain't the only motherfucker.
Wait, hold on. What?
Now I know I ain't the only motherfucker that thought that dog got thrown off a fucking plane.
I kind of did too, dog. I kind of did too. I still hit though, yeah. Couldn't. Give it that mods. Then I'm gone. Why'd you? Why'd you leave, Dad?
that's a funny trend. Fucked up, but funny. Wait, people with iron deficiency, when they stand up too... Bro. Bro just yeeted himself off the stairs. Bro, when he got up over here at the kitchen, he just literally just sat up, walked over, and just said, fuck it, jumped. Bro, what am I watching, bro? He took a deep breath into the screen. What the heck is... Oh, raccoon. What's going on here? Is the raccoon okay? Raccoons can scream? Hello? Hello? Time to fuck up. Raccoons can scream? What the raccoon? What the raccoon going? But how many humans did he see for him to get that scared? Yeah. That's Duck the Homie.
I'm sorry, Miss Quaxon.
That's not funny, bro. He did not just say, I'm sorry, Miss Quax. It'd have been fire if he just left it at, I'm blocking your page. But I can sing there. Yeah, I know I can sing. I'm dropping a record on your head top like next month. Yeah, I don't even know. Leopard, it's difficult to survive. Ugh.
I reckon we should just rename porcupines. Fuck around to find out. Oh.
Alright, so that week, this everything I just sent right there, week. Didn't laugh not once. Can't make me laugh. I mean, I'm obviously in control of that. But today should be a double upload. I should have this video and then another video coming out after it. Or maybe before it. I don't know whenever it's gonna drop. So, y'all hit that like button, hit the sub button, turn on post notifications. Join my Discord so you can send me funny shit. Cause obviously, see, I'm not getting funny shit. I'm getting weak sauce. Weak sauce. So send me some stuff. Alright, catch y'all in the next one.